Psalms 102:18 says, write this down for the next generation, so people not yet born will praise God. Well, today, as we prepare our hearts and our minds, this is that was spoken by the prophets of old, the generation that will be praising our God. I now present to you Reverend Chris Byrd and True.